turn off the lights and make yourself at home. Drink some chamomile, 'cause everything's gonna be alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. There's a storm across the valley. Crowds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on his shoulder. There's a truck out on the four lanes, a mile or more away. And the whining of its wheels just make it colder. He's an hour away from riding on your prayers up in the sky. In 10 days on the road, I'll barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, suppers on the stove. There's a light in your eyes, makes him warm. Well, hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend of mine. Well, hey, it's good to be back home again. There's all news to tell. Honey, how do you spend your time? What's the latest thing your neighbors say? Well, your mother called last Friday, sunshine made her cry. You felt the baby move just yesterday. It's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend of mine. Well, hey, it's good to be back home again. And oh, time that I can't lay this tired old body down. Feel your fingers feather soft upon me. That lights my way. Your happiness and living with you brings me. It's the sweetest thing I know. Spending time with you. Little things like this make our house a home. There's a fire softly burning, suppers on the stove. There's a light in your eye that make me warm. Well, hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend of mine. Well, hey, it's good to be back home again. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend of mine. Well, hey, be back home again. I said, hey, it's so good to be back home again. Done me in your bed, I felt it. Tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted.
fell right through the cracks. I'm trying to get back. Before the cool's done run out, I'll be giving it my best. But nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's to make my turn to win some, learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot be. I'm sure there is no need to complicate our time. It's short. This is our fate. I woke up this morning, sight of the rising sun. There were three little birds outside my doorstep, singing a sweet song, melodies pure and true. They're singing, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. People killing, people dying, children hurt and hear them cry. If you practice what you preach, then don't turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. People got me questioning, where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? The love. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there is no need to complicate our time. It's short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Got a feeling we could be serious, girl. Right at this moment, I could promise you the world. Before we get crazy, before we explode, there's something about me, baby, you got to know. You got to know. Chevy, I get off on screaming guitars, like the way it hits me every time you kiss me. I got it rock and roll, I've got it rock and roll heart. Feels like we're falling into the arms of night. You're not ready, don't be holding me so tight. I guess there's nothing left for me to explain. Here's what you're getting, and I don't wanna change. Don't wanna change. I get off on 57 Chevy. I've got a rock and roll, I've got a rock and roll heart. Don't need no glitter, no Hollywood. All you got to do is lay down and lay down good. I get off on 57 Chevy.
got a rock and roll, I've got a rock and roll heart. It's late in the evening, she's wondering what clothes to wear. She'll put on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she'll ask me, do I look all right? And I say, yes, you look wonderful tonight. We'll go to a party where everyone turns to see this beautiful lady who's walking around with me. And then she'll ask me, do you feel all right? And I say, yes, I feel wonderful tonight. Well, I feel wonderful, 'cause I see the love light in your eyes, and the wonder of it all is how you just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home. I've got naked head, so I give her the car key. She helps me to bed, and then I tell her, as we turn out the lights, I said, my darling, you were wonderful tonight. I said, my darling, you were wonderful tonight.
What up, Fresno? You got me, Mr. JoJo Romello here. This is our Valentine's Day special show. I brought my brother here. This is Joshua, the Korean blues guys. Man, I'm telling you, he got music for days. This boy should be working at Club One Casino. He should be at Tehachapi Palace. He should be at Lemoore. Is it both the same thing? Tehachapi and Lemoore? Yeah. The same thing, huh? Never mind. Just one of them. Yo, check it out. I'm moving towards a more perfect union, man. I'm trying to get all kinds of diverse people on my show. You know what I mean? I'm mixing it up. You know, JoJo and Mello just ain't one facet type of person. You know what I mean? I got multiple facets. I got all kinds of different kinds of colors in me. The most beautiful diamonds are the ones with the most reflective colors. You know what I mean? So I like to do that. The most beautiful bouquets of of flowers are the ones that got the most different kinds of flowers. So I like to bring my show. I like to bring in blues. We got blues. We got jazz. We got some emotional breakdown music or breakup music for you. So if you're going through some drama stuff, you know, like I am, you know, I had a breakup with 3 girlfriends this last week. So now I'm down to 7. So I'm going through a lot of emotional things right now. So I need this kind of music to help me get back into myself. How you doing, my man?
Doing good.
Hey, man, I've been listening to your stuff all day in the back in the control room, man. You got it going on. You sound so smooth.
Thank you, bro.
Okay, now, he ain't got no girlfriend, no wife. He's been waiting for the show. Okay, he's been waiting to come on the show, so, you know, I'm just kidding. He's a normal guy. I have rarely meet artists that are not into the limelight or not into their egotistical ways or narcissistic personalities. This guy got none of that kind of stuff. This guy got his own thing. He's really down, humble, grassroots kind of guy. And man, his personality is infectious. You know what I mean? It's hard to meet people nowadays, especially here in Fresno, in the Valley, people that are humble. It's very hard because most people that I deal with, you know, they think they're freaking Bon Jovi. You know what I mean? On crack. But anyways, I love this guy. How long you been doing your thing, brother?
I've been playing guitar for about 11 years now.
Really?
And singing since I was about 7.
Who got you into music?
My grandfather.
Actually. Really?
Yeah, my dad's dad played every instrument under the sun. Accordion, piano, guitar, bass guitar. I mean, everything. And raised me on music, and my parents also raised me on music. So.
Man, music changes kids, man. It makes them better people, I'm telling you. You know, I grew up on music, maybe not the right kind of music. You know, I grew up on the Sugar Hill Gang, you know, one rap song for the 3 years. That's all I listened to. Rapper's Delight. Remember Rapper's Delight?
Yeah.
I said hip. Huh? Hip. That was my. I was going to wear my bandana today. I forgot my bandana. I was going to do a duet with this guy. We're going to do Kenny Rogers and Dottie West, Islands in the Stream.
Oh, yeah.
Or was that Dolly Parton?
I think it might have been Dolly
Parton. I don't know. My mama used to listen to that stuff. Anyways. This Valentine's Day show, I hope to create a lot of babies out there. I'm trying to make a population boom for us. You know what I mean? So if you're out there, listen to this guy. This is Joshua. Tell me your last name, because your last name is hard for me to pronounce.
It's German. My name is Joshua Ashenbrenner.
Ashenbrenner.
Yeah.
I always say things wrong because, you know, I got Mexican lips with a Spanish tongue.
You just got to put a lot of spit into it. Ashenbrenner. Yeah.
So without no further ado, my man, we're going to get into you and let them know. Where they can catch you at? Do you perform at a certain place certain time?
I perform at Starving Artists Bistro on Front in Fort Washington, and I will also be auditioning for The Voice.
Oh, yes, I forgot. He's going on The Voice. He's going to be there. Isn't that the one? Jennifer Lopez ain't found on that one. Who's on that one?
Adam Levine, Adam Bob Levine. Shelton.
And who's the girl?
I think Kelly Clarkson.
Is it going to be Kelly Clarkson?
I don't know who the judges will be this
time. Some girl is going to be on this year. They're always changing them up.
Yeah. I'll be auditioning in San Fran the 24th of February. So
we're going to be looking for you on The Voice. Yeah. Man, if you make it, dude, you got to get me as your bodyguard or chauffeur or something,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
I'll drive you around.
If I get on, it's God's will.
Yeah, because, you know, I'm telling you, we can make it, you and I. Anyways, we're going to get into this. Man, this is Joshua. Check it out.
Is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. Is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two and love.
love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it, love. One's made for me and you. It's for the way you look at me. Oh, it's for the only one I see. Extraordinary is even more than anyone that you can love. Is all I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two and love can make. Take my heart, but please don't break it, love.